It appears the police have surrounded the church.
What do they want?
They've come to arrest you and your friends.
For what?
If I recollect, we had this conversation.
They can't arrest us.
The Montgomery Police Department might not do many things well, but arresting white boys for attending black churches, they do extremely well.
We're just doing research for a paper.
Yeah, I mean, we haven't chosen any sides here.
Well, I'm not so sure the powers that be will so readily agree.
Please, we gotta get out of this some way.
There's a back door to the church. I'll go out front and draw everybody's attention around there.
Y'all come on. John, Eugene, y'all get up here a little closer. As you all are aware, today we have come together to honor what became known as the Montgomery bus boycott.
You know, there's gonna come a time when something really bad happens right in front of you, and you're gonna have to decide which side you're on. Not choosing is a choice.